This is WBKB-TV, where news makes a difference.